hell is this?
Dirt bike.
Oh my god, it's another. It's how many types of vans are there?
There's a lot. Wow, I like this. Yeah, let's take this. Can you shoot from there?
No, it doesn't let me shoot.
In serio? No.
Does that say Shitsu?
Shiatsu. About to get discharged when he goes to see his commanding officer one last time.
You've told this one before.
No, I haven't. I don't think I have. Anyway, so the sergeant is like, I guess that after you get out of here, you're gonna just sit around and wait for me to die so you can piss on my grave.
You've definitely told this one.
So the soldier replies, no, sir. After I leave the army, I'm never gonna stand in line again. Really? Nothing.
Oh shit! I broke too hard. Grab on the left because there's some enemies are coming up on. Oh. Bad idea. Oh, there's a lot of red dudes here. I think we're here.
Alright, let's get out.
Yeah, there's a lot of dudes. Is that a Harley? No, it's a fucking Honda. Alright. Is that a dude being strung up? That's fucked up. Drone is airborne. What does that say? Ladron! What does that mean?
Got a target carrying submachine.
No idea.
I don't speak Spanish. Do they speak Spanish here? What do they speak?
I assume Spanish.
I got another. That's five.
Yeah, I heard a couple of putas, so I'm pretty sure it's Spanish.
Alright.
There's a lot of dudes. Hope I don't break stealth for us again.
Alright.
Where is he?
I'm headed up top here.
There he is.
You can stay here.
Where the fuck? Oh, you gotta take sniper position? Alright, I'm gonna try to... Yeah. I'll move in slowly. I'm gonna see if I can take that guy out. Looks like he's by himself.
Damn, I can't zoom in anymore? On this?
He's history.
Do you see the guys on the street? The two guys on the street?
Oh my god, I can't shoot through the trees?
Do you have eyes on one?
We're good.
I shot the guy in the far back.
Do you have eyes on one? I can take two out. Wanna try a sync shot?
Alright, I got eyes on one.
3, 2, 1, fire. You missed. I got him.
Bolt dropping this?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, I got that guy.
Alright, let me see if I can sneak up on this guy. Looks like he's moving towards me.
Target is down.
Oh, don't you turn around.
Oh, this guy's 211 meters away.
Oh, good thing that chicken didn't fucking, I stepped on a chicken.
I don't see him.
There. Ah, this guy's really far away.
Oh, don't spot me! Doing reconnaissance. Ghost Recon. I probably should have upped my brightness. I can't see shit.
There is some bullet drop from distance, from really far distance.
Oh, okay. It's good to know. Oh my goodness, there's a dude right in front of me.
Tango down.
He's dead.
Shit.
I know we're here. Be careful.
How? What happened? That wasn't me, was it?
No, I shot at a guy and missed.
Oh, okay. As long as not me again.
Enemy reinforcements incoming.
I hope you're in a good place.
I'm still in the same spot, though.
Do they know where you are?
I don't know. No one's shooting at me.
Is he behind something?
No.
Okay, I got it.
I'm just on the ridge.
No, I'm talking about the guy I shot.
Like, goddamn, this is like... This is a perfect spot for sniping. Jesus.
That's good, right?
Not sniping Jesus, but...
Yeah, don't do that. That's not good.
Yeah, I have no eyes on anyone else. They're all kind of hiding. Wait, hold on. I think I got this guy. Oh, you got him. I can't see this the tent.
There's a dude here. There's another dude here.
Are we supposed to? We're not. Nah, fuck it. Kill him. I don't know. If we're supposed to interrogate or not.
Fuck it. Who cares? You could ask. You could answer more questions with a bullet than with words. He's behind a wooden thing or something. I can't shoot through.
I can't see any guys. Yeah, all the guys are behind something. That's why I'm not seeing a distance on them. I got to move forward.
Got him.
Target down.
Yeah, my sniping spot.
I feel like I'm cheating. Shit, this guy is pissing me off. I can't hit him. He's through the wall.
That tank goes down.
Oh, you got him. Nice. Good job. Wow, this guy is a fucking genius. He just went to the spot where I killed his friend. I guess it works, because I can't hit him. Oh, through the window to the wall. Wow, did we just simultaneous? That was epic.
Yeah.
I mean, we meant to do that, right?
Yeah. I know I did.
The fuck is he? He on the roof?
No, he's...
I'm stuck. I can't get out. There's another guy we haven't spot.
Yeah. Might be upstairs or something.
Hey, Jack, do you see my drone?
Yeah.
High five.
Yeah, I see it.
Hey! Get the gringo.
I don't see this dude anywhere. I see the...
There's no upstairs. Is there an upstairs? Yeah, where is he?
Hold on. I think there's a way up here. There's a way up. I found a way up.
Oh, I think we're supposed to interrogate this. What am I...
I see
him. Is he upstairs?
Yeah, he's behind the bell.
Did you just push him?
Clear. No, I strangled him.
How we doing?
Oh, I heard some.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least we know they're close by. Gracias.
It's pronounced Gracias.
Nomad,
hey, give me a fist bump.
I got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got.
I can't put away my gun.
They're at a hunting lodge.
Well, I'm taking this phone call.
They use that spot very
It's really important.
Send us the location. Mm-hmm. We'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground.
Wow, I really inadvertently made... I should have made her a brown head. Well, I guess Jill was a blonde at one point, right? In 5? Yeah, she was a blonde in 5.
Yes. Because she got infected with the...
No, she dyed her hair. It's a dye job.
No,
Is it because of the plagas?
No, not the plagas, but whatever...
Fist bump.
I can't put away.
This bump. Come on, we gotta do it. Go. Way off. Alright, wait. Yeah! Alright. One more. We have our last main mission.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito.
I gotta unmark this thing. There we go. It's pissing me off. How you do it, so long as they both end up dead. Okay, we're good. There's an ammo right
ammo.
Here. Yeah, there's a weapon here.
Yeah, I need some,
over here. Oh. Just buy the ammo. There's a weapon.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Hopefully it's a fucking Baird 50 cal.
Nice.
It's a four grip. I got a grip.
Why wouldn't we give him a Baird 50 cal for this?
Because it'd be too OP. That's DLC, man. Come on. Microtransactions.
instead of a hat, like in Division.
Hey, we'll see. I love my pink pom-pom.
I know Yuri and twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval. But let's
make
keep
the back?
This clean and tidy.
I'm turning it around.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn good.
Well, just don't make a damn mess of it.
Revenge is a dish best served piping hot, right? Oh shit, there's an enemy in front of us. Alright, I guess he didn't recognize us? Question mark?
Okay, we're still alright.
I don't know. We'll probably go into load speedy mode. Okay. The cool.
Drive slow. Drive casual. Blinker. Do a SOS with the blinking. Do a Morse code, go fuck yourself.
Jesus Christ, this is scary as hell. You're leaning out the window.
Oh shit, we're close. I don't see any heat signatures though.
No, we're pretty far away.
Oh, I guess we're just in the zone. Auto zone.
Yeah. Okay, well, this should be a road, a dirt road somewhere. Alright, I'm out.
Let's fuck it.
Yeah, let's just walk up here.
Oh, I want to leave the light on, dude. I want to drain the battery.
Yeah, there's a dirt road.
What the fuck are we doing? Gain access to La Yuri and El Pollo Hermanos.
Wait, what the hell? Damn, this is,
what
damn,
is
this a nice spot they got here.
Wait a minute, are there enemies nearby and they're just hidden from this heat signature? Cause we would look like fools if it is. Yeah, oh no, they're inside. Wow, it's a huge signature. Do I have a sneak cam? Mm. I can pick lock. Let's pick lock.
What? The master of unlocking?
I'm the master of unlocking, yeah. Jill Valentine.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
Alright.
Oh, I think they're underground. We're taking hostages, right? We're not killing everybody. We're watching.
It says
our...
kill La Yuri and El Polito.
Oh, they're so we do kill them.
Take hostages.
Hang on. Let me mark them. Wait, there's nothing here.
Carino. I think there's a trap.
They're interrogating somebody. So my initial thought was a grenade, but since there's a hostage in there, I'm guessing no.
I feel the same. I was half a person before I met. I was a faded image, out of focus.
I'm assuming this is bulletproof, right?
I'm gonna assume. Just now when I
was breaking the take out these two guards. Three guards. There's three guys in there. That he had tried to touch
you. Come on, you're such a jealous man.
Oh my god. There goes stealth.
Get down.
They're running. Oh shit. Oh my god, that was a Gatling gun.
I'm gonna bleed you slow.
Come on. Oh jeez.
Oh shit.
Look what you did to repeat.
Oh shit, he did run. God, all right. He went to a dead zone. He went. He should have just hit one of the fucking things. Oh, dude, we got AK and AK and AK. Nice. Her AK and his AK. So one has a fleshlight and one has a dildo. All right. Mission accomplished.
Alright.
Hey, special reward! I'm not gonna buy the game, sorry. Should have came out last couple months ago, or, you know. Don't come out the same time as a Mass Effect, you know this. Only blowing $100 on Mass Effect. Which version did you buy?
I haven't bought it.
Oh, you haven't?
No, I buy the digital copy, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, me too. I picked up the Uber one. Thank you, person. Hey, you haven't got a gun? I'll go fisticuffs too. Alright, mission account. Where's the jumping jacks button?
No jumping jacks.
Oh, that's poop.
That'll break the game.
That's probably what broke half the game. You know how often we get locked in the emote animation? Yeah, why don't you drive for once? I'm fucking tired of riding.
Alright. Where are we going?
I don't know. We should get side.
Oh, we can fast travel there. We can fast travel to.
Where?
Montu Yak Bravo.
Where are we going? What's our mission? What are we doing?
It said to go to. Wow. The difficulty there is a lot higher than what we did here.
Where is it?
Well, let's go here.
Where is here?
Sicario House. Hunt down the rebel agents.
Sicario? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what we're doing?
Let's go do this. Yeah, why not? It says to kill people, so let's kill people.
Yeah, I like killing people.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a Night Stalker.
Night Stalker.
Wait, is that moving?
Purple one?
No, that's not moving.
Great shot, kid. Don't get penis-y.
Oh, look at
this.
Whoa,
dude. What is that?
Flying all over the place.
Oh, those are cars. I was like, what the fuck is that? I'm so tempted to jump out. I haven't got a parachute, though.
I could jump out, and that would be fine.
I see how it is.
Alright, we're gonna land here.
Evacuate! Whee! Do a barrel. Oh shit! Fucking blaze about to hit me.
Alright, let's go.
Damn, it's dark as butts. I can't see shit.
What happened to the thing? What was the marker?
This is the same house where we did a drive-by. This is the drive-by house, man.
Well, it says Sicario House.
It is, but we've already done it.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Really?
Yeah. Hey, sink shot. Alright, never mind. That works too. You just beat him up.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
You came here for nothing.
Why is it still marked? Aw, it's a Sicario house. It's a clean up the room. Fine.
You lied to me. Hey, get in the trunk. Let's see, what do? We have something over here. It's a question mark. Let's do that. Zigzag.
Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna drive you in backwards, alright? Oh, Jesus Christ! Spider-Man. They'll never suspect that you're in the trunk. Right?
I can't fire. I can't get in a firing position.
Left trigger. Maybe I have to stop.
Yeah, I can't. No, I can't.
Well, you're stuck there, buddy.
Yeah, whatever.
It's safer there anyways, people don't know you're in there, they won't shoot at you. I'm the only target. It really sucks that there's no horn. Because you could use that as a strategy, you know, you have your team on one side of the base and you drive on the other and you just honk the horn and alert people, you know? I guess you could just get out and shoot your gun or throw a grenade. Eh, whatever. Shortcut. think I fucked us.
Yes, I think you took the same shortcut that I
took.
I did.
That was the same.
Yeah, you did.
That was the exact same one you did. Oh my god. Listen, it's dark. I can't tell. You can't see this shit. I'm driving like a British person on the side of the road. Turn on the radio, fuck it. There's a purple guy coming up. Two purple. Oh, we're almost there. Oh shit! Backing up. He really can't see us? Dude, you need a lens crafter, buddy. For reals.
Hostile down.
Damn, dude. Your eyesight sucked dick. Wow. I'm pretty sure it's because we're playing on regular, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
No fucking way they can't see us. We're in their face. Oh, there's a guy up top. There's two snipers.
One on the left.
Hang on, I'm marking people.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Oh, he spotted me. Nah, you don't see me, buddy. It's just your imagine. It's a fly. Yeah, it's nada.
As much magnification as this thing gets, jeez, it's kind of terrible.
Okay, which one do you want? You want the one on the left or the right?
Point him out.
Over by the food container.
Is that guy in the ghillie suit? On
yeah.
The left?
Yeah.
Okay, I got him.
You got the ghillie? Alright, I'll take the binocular guy.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Ooh, nice.
You're in the fucking tower, dude, and you're wearing a fucking ghillie suit.
Listen, it's stylish. I'm just gonna start taking them out, I don't care.
That's a kill.
Every time I see
I hear
hand,
grenade.
I get freaked out.
What? Patrol's on alert.
Yes, that's the Unidad. They got more dudes coming, I guess.
Yeah, they do. Oh, this guy's coming.
Oh shit, he dropped the grenade.
Tango down.
This marking system is kind of like cheating. You see him through the fucking grass and everything.
I don't think they want him to be as hard as all the Tom Clancy games, you know?
Oh, they shot my drone. They saw it. Behind us, dude. Behind us. Behind. Oh, you're fucked.
Yep, I'm fucked.
We're fucked, over.
I got behind cover.
Yeah, me too. I am gonna die. Misa gonna die? Whoa, what the fuck? Wow.
I threw a grenade.
Dude, that car just did like a... It was like a Zion hydraulics.
Hostile down.
God, every time I see my hand, it's freaking me out. Every time
and your sniper?
Another guy coming from behind.
Shit. I am in a bad way.
Shit, so am I. Oh, I'm going down.
Shit. Fucking premature reload. I always do this. Damn it.
And,
you are? Coming.
Yeah.
Where are you, dude?
I just shot by the two guys who came. I was running for cover.
How can they see you? You're in the fucking grass. Are they cheating?
Apparently not. Apparently, this bush is not.
Oh, we took them out. I don't think there was a stealth approach to that, because, I mean, everybody's looking at everybody, you know? That was literally our only option, is to shoot them, right?
No, I don't think we have a... We don't need to go full stealth, we just gotta... Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god,
maybe if
really?
We have four
Ubisoft?
People... What, did you freeze too?
No, I got stuck inside some geometry.
Oh.
Skill point, taking it.
Yeah, skill point. Oh, it's in the tower. I'm grabbing all the shit out here. Oh, dude, it's a. All right, I thought it was a sexy lady. It wasn't. It was an ugly
luchador.
It was an ugly luchador.
You gotta stop doing that. Yeah.
Listen, I like boobies. All right, I can't help it. Oh, we are. Being attacked.
Alright. Good to know.
Damn, this sniper's a beast! I see what you mean about the hand, the bolt action.
Yeah. A little bit.
Tango down.
Shit, I'm reloading. What are you doing?
What the fuck?
My character won't. I got him. There's a lot more coming this way, dude. I'm running low on ammo.
There's ammo box here.
Okay. I'm on the tower.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Wait, can I pick this up? MSR. Give me that MSR. Yeah, baby.
Enemy killed.
Wow, I think this is an anti-material rifle. It sounds like it. Jesus, I love this gun. What is it? I don't even know what I have. It is a... Let me switch to it. And what did I say? MSR. What the hell is an MSR? Never heard of this.
No.
It's a monster shooter rifle. Yeah, that's it. Has 5 rounds of mag. We got more tangos coming in.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
They weren't kidding about the patrol. No, there's two more. Look at, do you see on the top right hand corner?
Yeah, I see it. I see the ping.
Where are they? They parked their car. This is a chopper. We can make a getaway.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Oh, spot my thing. Oh, he's in a gunner. Don't fucking venture out there.
Tango down.
This rifle is fucking beast. Ah, shit.
Bird on patrol. Watch out.
What?
Got him.
Oh my god, they got a chopper.
See they?
Yes, the chopper's firing at me.
I got him! I got him! Oh my god! Holy shit! This is an anti-material rifle. How did he live through that? No way he survived that. That's fucking malarkey. Yo, man, this rifle is fucking beast. Oh shit, we got a bunch of green guys shooting.
That's us. That's our guys.
Yeah, yeah, but they're shooting the... They didn't even help us. They just drive by and, like, left us.
Oh, look. We've got, like... We've got 3 out of 4 Unidad patrols now.
Yeah. I bet you we could take them out. We have some more ammo.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can.
Holy shit. This rifle, I don't know if I shot the pilot or what, but... It took him out in one hit. Jesus. One more patrol. No, wait. What does that mean?
He's history.
Oh, shit, wrong button.
Frag out.
Oh. Where is he? I don't...
I got a second target. Third target, there.
Car's on fire. Got him. Fuck. Shit. Fuck! I need to reload. Hang on, time out, I'm reloading. You got me good, I'm dead.
What the fuck? They're shooting from you from behind.
Oh, we got green guys helping.
Yeah.
Still one more. Where is this fucker? Is he in one of these cars? He is, he's in one of these cars. Which one is he? Alright, I guess that solves that. Thanks, guys. We appreciate it. This should be one more, yeah, but where? Oh, it's in a chopper. Oh, I'm taking this fucker out. Ah, shit. Not if I get on the wrong fucking seat. Oh, my goodness. You didn't see that.
Let's go.
Holy
Jesus Christ. If you're deaf,
initial D, baby.
Pretty cool. Like, wow.
Where is he? Where is he? Am I going the right way? He hit the maps. Hit the map. It's a purple.
No, I see no purple anywhere.
Yeah, right there. He's in a chopper. He's right here.
I don't see any purple on the map. Not on the big map.
Yeah, it is. You didn't see it? Look up. Look north. Oh.
No.
He flew away. What a bitch. He knew I was gonna fucking take him out with this fucking beastly sniper. How come you didn't get one? There's two up there.
Nah.
Oh! It's alright, I didn't... Alright, what are we gonna do next?
What is this thing?
Why don't you mark something? I'll drive you.
I don't see anything left.
You don't have anything?
I don't see anything left. I don't see anything left. That's the issue.
There's a weapon thing here. Let's go here. Let's do that.
Man, we need a chopper to get that.
Yeah, we can drive there. Check this out, shortcut.
Alright.
Gravity is nothing.
I just froze.
Oh, host migration. Well, I guess I could end the episode there.
Nice.